Control, I'm approaching the OP for the oil field.
With Hellstrom out of the picture, this production facility is one of Rashida's few remaining income sources. Bring it down, and her funds will dry up.
Wilco.
You're going to have multiple infrastructure targets here. Disable enough of them to halt production.
What about hostile forces?
We're tracking low numbers at the facility. Too few to cause you trouble from their location, but there are plenty of foot patrols on the... that could be tasked onto your position.
Got it. No alarms.
Not unless you want some company up there.
Destroyed. All control devices down.
They're stockpiling oil.
Blowing those barrels would reduce Rashida's supply.
And wake up the base.
Confirmed. You'll need to prep for company if you do that.
Roger. Raven out. Got this one.
Good progress. Keep on.
Wilco.
Raven, do you copy?
Roger, Control. Go for Raven.
We're tracking multiple hostiles converging on your position.
I appreciate the heads up.
Another hit.
Charlie, 3-2 base. We have a sniper somewhere between zones 5 and 6 out.
Move! Move! You all know what to do!
Yes, sir!
Flank him!
Clear! Roger! Fire outside!
taken that oil field out of commission has dried up all Rashida's sources of major capital. Kuamar's federal reserves are low too. She's going to struggle to pay for any new armaments, let alone troops' wages.
You mean they're not working for love or patriotic zeal?
Some maybe, but many are conscripts. Desertion is inevitable. In addition, this field supplied much of their primary energy to heavy industry there. Depressing their economy will add to internal pressures and take focus off matters outside of their borders.
You guys really are coming at it from all angles.
Same
pump disabled. Barrels are finished.
That facility is finished.
HQ, this is Victor 5. Expulsion heard. Location unclear. Awaiting orders. Base, we have an explosion in Sector 4. Need orders. Over. Roger that. Mobilize squads. Search for hostiles. Out.